If 5 sin theta minus 4 cos theta is 0, then find the value of given term. Here, 5 sin theta minus 4 cos theta is 0 means 5 sin theta is 4 cos theta. Then substitute value of 5 sin theta in the given term. So this term will become, here 5 sin theta is 4 cos theta. So 4 cos theta minus cos theta is 3 cos theta in the numerator. So 5 sin theta is 4 cos theta means 4 cos theta plus 3 cos theta is 7 cos theta in the denominator. Cos theta cancel, 3 by 7 is your answer. So option 2 is your answer.